As Amazon's Prime Air drone delivery service readies itself to take off within the coming months, offering delivery times faster than your seamless takeout, one Spanish automobile manufacturer is pioneering its own drone delivery service, specifically for delivering car parts to its own production line. SWNS reports that car company Seat has developed a drone that takes just 4 minutes to make its way from their logistics center to the assembly line over a mile away, totaling just 15 minutes from the moment it's ordered to the moment it arrives at its destination. To do this, ordered parts are placed into a carbon fiber capsule, which are then attached to the drone using a powerful electromagnet. The drone itself is roughly 5.5 feet in diameter and flies at 25 miles per hour at over 300 feet off the ground as it makes its way to its destination. And the company says that transporting parts in this way not only cuts down on emissions as the drone is battery operated, but it can also cut delivery time by 80%. Right now, they're only shipping smaller parts like steering wheels and airbags, but how long can it be before high-tech drones start delivering the whole car?